Right now, he only has weeks to move out, but he says he's not going anywhere.
Yeah, a local man fighting to keep his business right where it is, even as a local road, a project threatens to take over.
You've likely driven by it a million times, and no doubt Bill Liberth has watched you pass just as many.
It's a shame.
It's hard to miss Allegheny Auto Body, Route 28's lone post-expansion survivor next to St. Nick's Church.
It's an industrial building, 20-inch steel beams reinforcing it.
Bill knows the 3,000 square feet down here and the same square footage up here, like he's been alive for the 155 years they've been around.
We're the last humans on 28 for 40 miles. We're the last humans. PennDOT destroyed everything along here.
Bill is in what you would call a super squeeze these days. PennDOT pushing on this end, history fighting back on his end.
I'd consider it an honor to die for this building if I have to. I have nothing to lose.
PennDOT's plan to expand Route 28 means Bill has to close up shop and lose everything.
They want me to leave August 6th of this year, or they're going to start termination process.
But this property, he says, is a Pittsburgh gem.
Behind that wall there is a 120-foot brewery tunnel, 16-foot wide by 11-foot high.
It's not just his family-owned business he wants to save. It's history and principle.
They just don't care. They think they can do anything they want with eminent domain, throw whatever they think at a property, and then take it.
Bill claims PennDOT's expansion of Route 28 leaves his property unscathed.
The road's going around the church, and I'm right beside their property, and they're going around the building. They're going way past here. They don't need the building.
Well, we can tell you this. We took Bill's question to PennDOT. Does the Route 28 expansion really impact Allegheny Auto Body? And a company spokesman says the proposed project directly impacts Mr. Liberth's property. In addition, the access to and from Route 28 along this corridor is being restricted for operational and safety reasons.